My name is Abby and I'm 5 years old, I think. I don't really know when my birthday is because I'm a dog. I do know that I love walks in the park, rides in the car, dog treats and snuggling with my mum and dad. Sometimes though I see people who say mean things about me and they don't like me to get too close. But my mum and dad love me and that's all that matters to me. To start my story, you must go back 1,000 years or so to Staffordshire, England. Legend has it this is the birthplace of dogs that look like me. I suppose you could say humans made me and humans hate me at the same time. At the turn of the century, I was just a family dog and people let me play with their children. I get very confused because often when I go places, strange people ask me if I'm a pit bull. I don't know what that means because I'm 30 or more dogs all mixed together. And I guess that's just a slang term for dogs with big heads that look like me.
Thank you. Liz, will you tell me how long you've been working for Maricopa Animal Care and Control?
I've worked here for 4 years.
And you've seen a lot of dogs over the years, I'm sure.
Yes.
Mainly pit bull, Staffordshire bull terrier type dogs.
Yes, definitely.
What do you think about the breed? Do you think that they deserve to be demonized as vicious, mean dogs?
Absolutely not.
And Lynn, tell me what you think about the dogs as far as the breed goes and what people have stereotypes about or breed-specific laws, what you think about that.
I think breed restriction is a horrible thing that's happening.